peeps, it's your girl Queen L Eats. Whoop whoop whoop. And today I'm doing a challenge, a 12 lobster tail challenge by Queen Beast. You can count them 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And I have 10 minutes to eat 12 lobster tails. Okay, are y'all excited? I'm excited. Let me pour something to drink. Okay, I got to have some to drink for this. All right, I got my sauce right here to dip it in. I got to set my timer. I got to eat 12 lobster tails in 10 minutes. Okay, when I set my timer, I'm going to show it to you all. Okay, here's my timer. It's on zero. All right. Move this. Ready, set, go. Okay. Oh no, some of it came out. One. Aunt Michelle. Two. There's two. Number three. Whew, spicy. Whew. It's the number three. Well, I just put it right here. This is number three. Number three. Whew. And number four. I have drank some. Number five. Number six. Mm. Okay, number six. Lucky number six. Number six. Oh, I was shelling them. Number seven. Number seven. Whew. I gotta drink some water. Number eight. Number eight. Number nine. Oh, my meat came out. Number nine. Number 10. Number 11. Number 12. It seems like I ain't never finished chewing it. Eight minutes and 31 seconds. Woo! lobster tails. That was a challenge. 12 lobster tails in 10 minutes. They was good, but they were spicy. Whew. Thank y'all for watching. Shout out to Queen Beast for coming up with this challenge. I completed your challenge, Queen Beast. Woo, woo, woo. 8 minutes and 31 seconds. Y'all have a wonderful, blessed day. Peace out. Peace out.